Hey, Stone, did you hit a goddamn doorbell?
I'm in the middle of a game.
You'll be in the middle of the fucking street, you don't wise up.
Anthony Soprano.
What are you doing in my backyard?
Gate was open. I'm Agent Harris. This is Agent Driscoll. May we come in?
If I say no?
If we were local, we wouldn't even have knocked.
What's your point?
We have a search warrant. We know you have children in the house. That's why the team's waiting out front. We don't think it necessary to traumatize kids by kicking in doors. So why don't you take a minute and tell them you have visitors.
Any quarters you can keep?
Trying to bribe me?
Why don't you tell me what you're looking for? Maybe I could save you some time.
Any incriminating evidence would be nice.
Dad, they're taking my computer. I have an English paper.
You gotta be shitting me.
I better have all my programs on there when it comes back.
Anthony.
What the hell are they doing in my kitchen? What the hell are you doing in my refrigerator?
You forgot your lunchbox, pal. Why don't you just ask?
I'm very sorry.
Mrs. Soprano, how much would you say that bowl cost?
I'm not cleaning that up.
Grasso, get something to clean that.
Grasso, ti faccio culo così.
Your ass.
Hey, Tony, take it easy. Grasso, take it easy. Tony, we're gonna be out of here in a few minutes.
Tony, let's wait in the living room.
Clean up the bowl. Come on. I know those feds are doing their job, but it pisses me off the way they act.
That one guy wasn't so bad, Harris.
Trust me, he was the biggest sneak out of all of them. It's all part of his little act. And that guy that broke the ball, he did that on purpose.
Oh, I don't think so. He was just a klutz.
What was his last name? Rizzo, Razzo, what?
Grasso.
Grasso. You think it's a coincidence they sent him? If he wasn't Italian, he'd be back at the office sweeping up. The stupid jerk. They probably frisk him every night before he goes home.
Why?
Why? Because he has a vowel at the end of his name. That's why, Grasso. I mean, what you think? He's gonna make it to the top by arresting his own people?
Pass the mushroom.
He'll see. He'll learn.
We have a vowel.
That's been right, and you'll be proud of it. Jesus Christ, you'd think there never was a Michelangelo, the way they treat people.
Did you know that an Italian invented the telephone?
Alexander Graham Bell was Italian?
You see what I'm talking? Antonio Meucci invented the telephone, and he got robbed. Everybody knows that.
Who invented the mafia?
What?
La Cosa Nostra, who invented that?
Who cares?
Wasn't it Salvatore Lucana, better known as Charlie Lucky Luciano, who organized the five families? Lucchese, Gambino, Bonanno, Profaci.
Is there something you want to say to me?
I just like history, like you, Dad.
Can you just shut the fuck up about it?
Hey! AJ, did you know that John Cabot was Italian?
Whoa.
Like he knows who that is.
It's the famous discoverer of Canada.
The Bank of America. You ever heard of it? One of the biggest banks in the world, started by an Italian.
The first American saint was Italian, Mother Cabrini.
That's right.
Is it true that the Chinese invented spaghetti?
Now think about it. Why would people who eat with sticks invent something that you need a fork to eat? And here's something else I bet you didn't know. More Italians fought for this country in World War II than any other ethnic group. And it won't tell you about Sacco Vanzetti either.
The two antichrists that got the electric chair in Massachusetts?
Anarchists.
Isn't it antichrist?
There were two innocent men who got the chair because they were Italian.
How can there be two antichrists? There was only one Christ.
So?
And of course, Francis Albert.